How's it going out there? This is Jordan Jones on New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe. We're going to go ahead and do Acorn Plains 4 Mushroom High. Need rather a pink baby Yoshi or the flying squirrel suit for getting any of the star coins here. So that should be pretty easy to get if you're good at not getting hit. Ow, I just died. I was trying to show you how you could do it with the squirrel suit. I haven't gotten the first star. I don't know what died that level, right? We're gonna grab the baby Yoshi. I just want to show you how you can get at least one of the star ones with the bait. I'm not with the baby Yoshi, I'm made with the squirrel suit. I at least want to show off the baby Yoshi. He kind of sings along with the music.
Oh,
I didn't know what I was doing. Never mind, I have another squirrel set right here. Woohoo! Started going pretty easy. Sorry if I failed two times getting it. And this third one looks as risky and easy at the same time. See, very easy, not hard. And that's it, it's like the hardest star coin to get in World 1, but it's not hard whatsoever. Even though I died twice, it's not hard.
Oh yeah, Mario time.
I think we had another squirrel suit that I can use. I should have taken it nice and slow, then I probably would have done it my first try. Oh, an ice flower! That's cool! Next time, we'll be doing World 1-5. That was it. Hope that was helpful and have a good one.